everyone, Segmentator here. Welcome back. The Last of Us remake.
There you are.
Gone. This direction. We're going hunting. We go baggers and deer. There you are, you're over there. Sneaky, sneaky, don't step on the sticks. Arrow broke. Where is? Ah, got a blood trail to follow this time. Good. Makes life a bit easier. I am by no means an expert in tracking. Where are you? Is get behind this log, maybe I can. Yeah, here we go.
Shit.
God damn it. Well, I'm pretty sure it's meant to do that. Remember rightly, this is entirely scripted, the deer running away. Doesn't matter how sneaky you are. Come on, damn you, dear. Where'd it go? Sake. Really? He couldn't have, he didn't hear anything. Come here, damn deer.
There he is.
Okay, we're back here again. Alright, I've got a second hit in it finally. To the right. Just don't know if he's like right round the corner. I'm gonna have to chase him again. Okay, he's going on this way. He's a stubborn one. Okay.
What is this place?
An old mill?
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Is it really any worse than the other places we've been? Might as well explore, get some supplies. Oh, another comic book.
Awesome.
Uncertainty. Mankind's trillions have become billions. The Traveler's technology eclipsed the most optimistic projections of human advancement over the next 500 years. Humanity's feeble resistance has all but crumbled. Barely surviving the crash of the Kobayashi, Daniela and Captain Ryan face the impending menace, surface of Titan. Hey. Oh, good, it finally died.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Smell.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
He's definitely learned from Joe.
You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
He's definitely learnt from Joe about not easily trusting people.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Oh shit, here it goes.
Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
Oh shit, here we go.
To keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
God, they get in here quick. Shit.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Really? Because my shooting was pretty shocking there. Damn it.
And they're coming through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together.
Oh shit. Shit, shit. Fuck. God damn it. How do I not have any other weapons on me?
Oh Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Really? Reload faster, Ellie. Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Ellie, reload! Fuck! Shit. Fuck! Fuck, I keep pressing square to reload. I don't know why.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, kid, this way. Come on, I'll block their path. Cover the stairs.
Okay.
Come on,
great.
Let's grab some stuff.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close.
God, I forgot how intense this section is.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Bloody things. Yeah. Good, I can make shit. One of those. Definitely one of those.
I should have given this to you when I had the chance.
When did you get that? Pick one of these. Brick. Have any of my arrows back? No. Alright.
You alright?
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way.
Alright, cool. Oof.
That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Right, give me a boost. Boost me up somewhere.
Here. Come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Bloody clickers.
Be quick. And you keep a lookout for this.
I know.
One there. Others are not showing up for some reason. Alright. Doesn't look like I can get to you. That's fine. What's in here? Tag! Travis Christoph. What else can I make? Molotov, another one of those. I'm coming.
Through here.
Oh yeah, I remember this bit.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, no shit.
You gotta watch your language.
Okay.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Yeah, hold on, let me do an explore.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. You grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Yeah. Already on it.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Shit. Ooh, no.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. Fuck's sake! God damn it. Did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge.
Fucking hell. Did I just drop anything else? Alright, I think we're good.
Listen.
Now infected.
infected. What'd I tell you? All right, let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Hopefully the buck's still good.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Oh, shit.
Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
That's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
Shit. David's a wrong'un. That's the nature of this world.
Let's get out of here.
And we still got a rabbit, and my horse is still alright, so. Silver lining.
I only managed to get a little bit of food, but I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Huh? Yeah, easy does it. Fucking hell, right. Jesus, come on. You guys suck. Ow.
The horse, shoot the fucking horse.
No, don't shoot the horse. No. Oh shit. Do a quick. Nope. I keep pressing square to reload. I don't know why. Anything in here? Maybe in here. Okay, what can I make? Yes, Molotov.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Do you know I'm in here? Right, so you don't actually know I'm in here.
Let's head over there. Come on, show yourself.
Yes. Ooh, I got a shotgun. Thank you very much. Oh, you, okay.
Where the hell are you?
Holy shit! I see her! Inside that cabin!
Jesus.
Shit!
I say you will come into my little kill zone. Come on, pop your head up, stop making me waste ammo. Where's that coming from? Where are you? Where are you guys? Is it because I'm Ellie and my listening range isn't as good? Pretty sure there's someone in there. Dude over there.
Where'd they go?
Very good question. If I can get over here.
Oh, God.
That's him taken care of. Is that the last of them? Please tell me it was, for now at least. Yes, I'll have that back, thank you. Right, let's check these out. Anything left in here? No. Nothing in there. Yeah, okay, I didn't really need the hint. I'm exploring, I'm not lost. Sure I'm well stocked up on my health, because Ellie seems to take damage far quicker and easier than Joel does.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
When was the last checkpoint? 1 minute ago. Okay. No, I'll push on.
Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you can't swim, so yeah, don't fall in. Alright, I am going to end this episode here, but I don't want to go on for too long. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later, this has been The Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.